You don't follow boxing these days too much, right?
No.
Why not?
Never did.
There wasn't, you just participated but didn't follow it?
No.
Why?
Never watched fights. Don't.
And what are you doing these days? Are you training people? Or are you?
I'm here as a favor to a friend for a heavyweight that's coming in from Mississippi. So I'm just giving him a few pointers that he needs because the people in Mississippi do things ass backwards. So, and wrong. Ass backwards and wrong. So, take your pick.
MMA's been on the rise. UFC, what, do you follow it at all? Or?
My friends are this Big John McCarthy. Very
of
good
course,
friend,
right? From Oxnard, the ref, yeah.
No, no, Big John McCarthy, he's out in Valencia.
Yeah, but said that, right. Yeah. Okay. I meant that one, yeah.
Yeah, okay. And Jack Reese is a good friend of mine.
He's
okay.
Jack's a good dude.
So, I went to one of the fights with him. Yeah, you gotta come, so I went there. The audience, the crowd, I never want to go again. Yeah. Do I enjoy the fights? The crowd. I felt like everywhere I turned, somebody wanted to fight.
That's your experience from MMA?
And from what I've heard, what, wasn't there a big riot that broke out? Everybody started fighting everybody. These guys, amateur guys, all think they can fight and want to fight everybody. They go in there so hostile. They don't enjoy the fight. They're looking for a fight themselves.
It's funny you say that because I criticized one of the stars named Conor McGregor. And his fans always said, we're going to kick your ass, we're going to stab you, we're going to shoot you. Or...
Yeah, they're idiots.
I don't know why.
Yeah, they're idiots.
It's a sport.
Yeah. Sit back and enjoy it. Yell, scream, whatever you want. But get in there and just, they're idiots. I never want to go again.
So, last thing, what's your message to all your fans, people who follow the 50 fights of your career, who cheers for you? If they're watching, what do you tell them?
Thank you. You know, I did what I could. And... bad management, bad everything. I had too many injuries. And I thank anybody that follows the sport. I love the sport. I just don't follow it.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.